wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best shower curtain rods. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. The saim mount 3 is a DIY kit that offers various assembly options and is suitable for alcove, freestanding or corner tub installations. The suction cup bases are easy to attach and can be removed or repositioned without causing any damage. It's made from rust-proof materials and is easy to keep clean. However, it only adheres to smooth surfaces. At number 9, the versatile Moen CSR2172CH is a curved contemporary option featuring a brushed nickel finish that'll complement modern fixtures. It's made from heavy gauge stainless steel and is backed by a limited lifetime warranty. It promises a hassle-free installation and maximizes your showering space, but it's not suitable for large tubs. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Available in either a brushed nickel or chrome finish, the Wayne Ink Arc Radius is sure to fit in with any style of bathroom. It's designed for a 90-degree corner installation, where full-length mounting is neither desirable nor feasible. It's made from aluminum and is good for tight spaces. However, this one doesn't extend. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for shower curtain rods, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the heavy-duty briofox tension is made from high-strength steel tubing and requires no drilling to install. It's capable of carrying loads of up to 30 pounds thanks to its powerful tension mechanism and large non-slip rubber pads. It's available in a range of finishes, all of them corrosion-resistant, but it is easily scratched. Moving up our list to number 6. The tough and reliable idesign curved is adjustable up to 72 inches and is easily installed with the supplied mounting hardware. The curved design looks elegant and provides a valuable extra few inches in your showering space. It sports an attractive matte black finish and is a durable construction. However, it does require drilling to install. Halfway up our list at number 5. The one-piece U-shaped design of the Naiture half oval makes it very sturdy and therefore good for families with children. It has parallel fixing points for installation against a single wall, creating an enclosure-like space. It comes with ceiling or wall-mounted support arm and heavy-duty wall anchors, but the fasteners are exposed. At number 4, the polished chrome tenovel curved adjusts to fit tub openings from 50 to 72 inches without cutting. It comes with a 12-piece stainless steel curtain hook kit that features smooth rolling ball bearings to prevent snagging. The design maximizes space and it includes versatile mounting brackets. It's good value for the money. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the D-shaped design of the Kingston CC3130 Vintage makes it very versatile, as it's mounted on the back wall and supported by an adjustable arm that fixes to the ceiling. It's particularly suited for use with freestanding and corner bathtubs. It's made entirely of brass and won't corrode. There are several choices of finish. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for shower curtain rods, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the design of the COB product's 2-position allows the rod to rotate in and out of the tub, enabling it to be stowed away when not in use. It also comes with the patented no-drill mounting kit that provides a firm attachment on tiled or polished surfaces. This one's good for small bathrooms and is a solid construction. It fits all standard tubs. And taking the top spot on our list. Made of strong, lightweight and rust-proof aluminum, the Zenna Home is a dual-rod design that provides space to hang towels or clothes. Its gentle curve creates additional elbow room for a more spacious feel inside your shower. This one doesn't require cutting and is fully adjustable. It's available in 3 finishes. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for shower curtain rods, or simply click beneath this video.